A question under my tutorial gave the idea for this lesson. In this lesson, we will learn how to do this. Let's go. First, let's see how the standard metahuman foot works. Let's bake the character of the previously characterized metahuman into control rig. Select the pelvis and slightly lower the metahuman. Select ankle. In the meantime, let's hide the skeleton and unnecessary geometry. Raise and rotate the foot slightly. Now, if you lower the foot to the floor, there is no rotation of the toe, but the entire foot rotates around the ankle. Unlock the skeleton definition. Select the foot bone and shift selection to the toe bone. Hold Alt and down arrow. Assign the selected toe bone here, no matter how strange it looks. It took me a couple of days to find out. Lock the definition of the skeleton. Bake the updated retarget to control rig. Now, if we try the same step as in the beginning of the lesson, the toe rotates and straightens again when the foot touches the floor. And a few more stuff. There are some options in the feet floor contact setup section. On the feet floor pivot, the option toes means foot pivots around the toe. The ankle option means foot pivots around the ankle. On the feet contact type, the ankle option means there are four markers. Foot pivots around the ankle without bending. The toe base option means there are four toe markers, suitable for birds and carnivorous dinosaurs. The hoof option means there are four toe markers, and the rotation is in the opposite direction, suitable for ungulates. If anything is not clear or there are any suggestions, please write in the comments. I will gladly answer to the best of my knowledge.